47. Why did you do this?
Do not return it to you. Take the girl and run.
I cannot be part of this anymore. Promise Diana to keep you safe.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my birds a question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, idiot.
Look,
nice
upstairs is closed. Off limits.
Got it? Excuse me, but no need to be rude.
Takes me back, man.
When I was a kid, I'd lie up on the roof over the porch, you know, looking out at the clouds and listen to my sister play the violin. Back then, I wanted the world, you know. Couldn't wait to grow up, go places, make something of myself. Now I realize it's probably the happiest time of my life.
Wow. Man, that was beautiful.
Oh, okay.
Don't move a muscle.
Okay, so who's fucking around out there?
Would you straighten up, man? You don't crawl around like a lizard. It's gross.
We're in the street.
Nah, we're good. We're good.
Fucking whip is gone, man.
Is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench?
Bullet.
What's up?
Shit is off! Shit is off here!
We are in danger.